We're on a Waterford dairy farm just under the Cumbria Mountains here, and we have a buffer feed for cows. In the buffer feed we've Eornagold, we've grass silage, we have maize silage, we have a little bit of straw, we have Maslini minerals, and we have Maslini buffering agents because we have the cows are going out to graze also. The idea of buffering for these particular cows is because we only feed about 3 to 4 kilos of parlor cake, which is running around 14% protein. We have good levels of grass, but we're in the middle of breeding at the moment. And the idea of buffering is to utilize as much grass as possible outdoors with good value feed going into them to maintain the dry matter intakes into cows. By doing that then, while we're going through breeding, we have a good level of energy in the cows combined with the grass. We've also pulled the protein down of the overall diet so that the cows aren't pushing out too much milk. It leaves the cow in a more sustainable cycle that she can hold on to her embryo and hold herself in calf. But once we are about 20 days beyond the breeding, we will let the buffer grazing phase out when we have higher dry matters in the grass coming into May. And then we let the cows go solo on grass by themselves, and we were trying to minimise our parlour cake down to about 3 to 4 kilos. This particular herd that we have here are doing about 6,500 to 7,000 litres annually. If you want to find out more information about how to feed buffer feed in the autumn or how to feed Eornagold, please give us a call. It's at Specialist Nutrition.